What's up, tribe? We're about to do some Pilates, okay? While we are doing this, make sure you are inhaling through the nose and exhaling out of your mouth. If that's kind of challenging to think about right now, that's okay. Just make sure you're breathing throughout the exercises. At any point, you should not feel pain at all, so stop immediately if you do. Besides that, let's just have some fun and let's get this Pilates started. Go. First, we're gonna start off back on the mat. So you'll naturally feel that there's a little curve at the lower back of your spine on the mat, okay? We're gonna bring our heels below our knees and we're gonna inhale and push that little bump of our lower back into the mat. Okay, so bring your hips towards your belly button and hold it. Remember, we're gonna inhale through the nose, exhale out the mouth, and relax, okay? Again, go ahead and tilt those hips towards the ribs and hold, pushing that little space towards the mat, and take a few breaths here, inhaling through the nose, exhaling out the mouth. Perfect. Okay, let's do that a few more times. Relax and go ahead and tilt in. Ribs towards the hips, holding, inhaling, and exhaling out the mouth. Awesome job. Let's get started with some hip lifts. We're just gonna keep our core braced like this, back against the mat, and pull our hips up, and then slowly bring them back down. Perfect, okay? So we are tilting the hips this way and squeezing up and down. All right, let's get the breathing in unison. Here we go, and exhale. And inhale, down. Good job, let's do four more. Perfect, squeeze those glutes. And inhale down, exhale up. Perfect. All right, go ahead and bring the hips down. Reset your abs if you need to. So go ahead and pull your hips towards your ribs. Push that space of your back into your mat. What we're gonna do now is starting off with the right or left leg. We'll do both sides, okay? Straight out, and we're gonna point up. Try to get to 90 degrees in the hip, and then flex down, okay? That's one, inhale up. Exhale. Down, perfect. Here we go. Inhale up. Exhale down. Keep going. One more. Beautiful. Bring your foot to the mat, other side. Okay, point up, flex down. Perfect, still keeping that lower back braced into the mat and flex down. Inhale up, exhale, flex down. Inhale up, exhale down. Perfect, here we go. Try to keep that leg as straight as possible. Perfect. And point up, flex down. Bring the feet back in. Let's do some more hip lifts. Okay, here we go. Inhale down. Perfect. Make sure you're breathing. Remember, if it's not exactly with the motions, that's okay. Just focus on keeping those abdominals pulled in while we're completing all the exercises. Inhale down and exhale up and hold. beautiful. Bring our hips back down. At any point you need to give your abdominals a break, or if you feel any pain in your lower back, just take a break and hop right back in, okay? Let's go back to these leg lifts. Point up, flex down. Point up, flex down. Point up, flex down. Perfect. Point up, flex down. Awesome. Point up, flex down. Let's do one more. Point up, flex down. Other side. Here we go. Point up. Good job. One more. Here we go. Perfect. Hip lifts again. Last time. Here we go. And squeeze the glutes up. Sorry. Exhale up. Inhale down. Exhale up. Inhale down. Make sure you're evenly squeezing. So our hips are going up at the same time. Good job. Keep going. I like to put my hands on my hip bones to make sure they're going up evenly. Inhale down. Exhale up. Here we go. Leg lifts. Point up. Flex down. Good job. Point up. Keep that lower back down. Flex down. Point up. Good job. Come on. Keep it going. Keep it going. One more. And down. Here we go. Other side. Point up. Keep going. Perfect. One more. Awesome. Let's continue with hip circles, okay? We're gonna put one leg straight up, 90 degrees in the hip. We're bracing our abdominals, pushing our lower back into the mat, okay? And we're gonna go out and in. Out and in. Only thing moving is that hip joint, okay? Inhaling and exhaling. Good job. One more, and then we'll go the other direction. Perfect. And then out. Here we go. Good job. Good job. Come on. And relax. Other side. Here we go. Out and in. Good job. Other direction, out and in. Perfect, relax. Here we go, reset your abdominals anytime you need to. Again, you won't feel any pain in your lower back or anytime during these movements, okay? Here we go. Point up and out and in. One, two, you got this. Three, four, five, six, come on. Seven, abs tight, and eight, opposite direction. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Your hips should be burning now. Here we go. Out and in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on. 7, 8. Opposite. Here we go. In then out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Relax. Good job, guys. Let's do one more time, and then we'll go into the 100, okay? Here we go. Out and in. 1, 2, 3. Four. Good job. 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Other side. Here we go. 1. Out and in. Last one, other direction, in and out, 1. Remember, just breathe, okay? If you can't keep up with the breathing pace or technique, that's fine. Just keep going. And relax. Awesome job. So we're gonna go into the 100. There's several ways you can do this. The easiest one would to be right here with our arms moving, pushing our lower back into the mat, okay? So just right here, that's fine, holding that core down. We're gonna inhale through the nose 5 times, exhale out the mouth 5 times, okay? The next level would just be a little crunch off the ground, just getting our shoulder blades off the ground. All right, you can step it up again into a tabletop position, all right? Shoulders off the ground, moving our arms, all right? And the next step, I'm not gonna do today, is straight legs and then up, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and get started. I'm gonna start off in the tabletop position, but again, if at any point you feel your lower back cramping or any pain, you can go back down to this position, okay? We're gonna inhale through the nose 5 times, exhale out the mouth 5 times, 100 times, all right? If we do less, that's okay. If we do more, that means I just couldn't keep up with the counting, okay? So keep me honest, let me know how many we do. All right, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay, awesome job, guys. It's a lot more challenging than it looks. Okay, so next thing we're going to move on to is curved up, pushing our abdominals and our lower back into our mat, and we're just going to go tug, tug, switch, tug, tug, switch. All right, modification, you can keep your feet on the ground or you can have the other one go out. Okay. All right. We're going to exhale twice and then inhale. Awesome. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Thank you. One more each side. And relax. Good job. Let's give her little abs a break, okay? Reset. All right. And let's do it again. Go ahead and roll up. Legs up if you can do that, or you can keep them on the mat. And here we go. 3, 2, 1. And awesome. One more each side. Perfect. Relax. Good job, guys. We're going to do that one more time. In 3, 2, 1. Roll up. Legs off the ground. Here we go. Tug, tug, switch. Tug, tug, switch. One more each side. Awesome. Go ahead and roll up. Ooh. Good job. And or you can just pull yourself up. All right, we're going to do some hamstring stretches. All right, before we go into straight leg pulls. So we're going to push our knees into the ground. You have our toes pointed towards our face. All right, and we're just going to reach. Okay, if you can only go to your shins, that's fine. But I really want you to focus on pushing your knees into the ground, all right? And reach and hold. Make sure we're still breathing. One more breath. Awesome. All right, guys, we're gonna go into straight leg, lay back down. So the only difference with this is you're trying to keep your leg as straight as possible, okay? Again, you can keep a foot on the ground if you'd like. You can keep the knee bent if the hamstring's too much for you, the straight leg is too much, that's fine. All right, but we are going to do this again. Even if you can only get a few of them, that's okay. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Good job. One more each leg. And bring them down. Awesome. If you can roll up or get yourself up, that's fine. We're going to stretch our hamstrings again. In 3, 2, 1. Push the knees down, toes towards your face, and reach. Inhale through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. Inhale through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. I don't know, you might have heard a burp there. We'll see when I'm editing it. And exhale. Now see if you can reach a little further, okay? Keeping those knees pushed into the mat. Awesome. Let's get back down. And we're gonna go through the straight legs again. Remember, you can modify anything you need to. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Awesome. one more each side. Beautiful. Roll up. All right, let's do this one more time. Okay. Sit up, knees into the mat, toes pointed towards our face, and reach. Remember, inhale through the nose, exhale out the mouth. Keep holding. See if you can get a little further. Last one. Perfect. Let's get one more of the straight leg lifts. Lie back down. Back push into the mat. And here we go. 3, 2, 1. And one more each leg. And awesome. All right. Let's go ahead and just stretch our hips real quick, and we will be all set for this workout, okay? Put your arms out in a T shape. Pretend that you have a ball, invisible ball, between your knees. All right. And just let your hips fall to the side, keeping our shoulder blades on the ground, okay? And still keeping our core braced. Just going side to side. Back to center. Here we go. Again, keeping our shoulder blades on the ground. Keeping space between the knees. And just going side to side. Good job, guys. Here we go. Last one. Bring it in. Okay. And that's it. All right, guys. Thanks so much for trying out my Pilates class. Let me know how much you liked it. And hopefully we can get more of these going. You guys are the bomb. Love you, tribe. Have a fantastic day. Again, like, share, and comment. Let me know how this was.